Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the PUBG Mobile Can't Fire problem in the Tencent Gaming Buddy. Many of you guys asked me to make this video and here it is. It's actually a mobile game and the controls are also touch. Since we are using an emulator, we are also emulating its controls as well. If you somehow messed with the controls, it could be one of the reason the firing is not working. Your game resolution and the controls also have a part of it. So I'm going to show you how we can fix it and set the resolution and the controls correctly. So first I'm going to set both my screen resolution and my game resolution. And once you have done that, restart your emulator. Now go to the game settings and click the controls and then click the customize. After that, click the reset button. Okay, now we have successfully reset the controls. Now it's time for us to reset the emulator controls. Follow me and do the same. Okay, now we have successfully reset the emulator controls. Always remember, whenever we press our keyboard buttons, it will emulate the touch control of the game. So don't move these bubble boxes out of the touch control of the game. Okay, now save the settings and then let's test it out. It worked. So I hope this helps you guys. Please like this video and share your thoughts in the comments below, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel, and see you guys in the next video, and bye.